Hi everyone, my name is Teresa. I'm from Indonesia. I'm taking Awaken the Divine You program. This time is for the Master Course Level 3. I took the Awaken the Divine You program, the first one, 7 days last year, last September 2016. And now here I am in Phuket for the Master Course Level 3. Phuket is a nice place, nice beach where we can have swim every day in the morning and have a delicious good food. And this retreat is like a huge realization for me about who I truly am and what is my life purpose on earth. And this is the retreat that I learned about my higher self, experience it and embrace it with my higher self. And this is the retreat that I realize how powerful I am with all God's gift, and then what I should do about it for the highest good to help Mother Gaia. For me, this retreat is like a mini MBA in my spiritual journey. I'm blessed with all confirmation, affirmation, messages that I got during this retreat. I'm so blessed that God's given me with this such a wonderful life, with all the power that He gave me. And for so many challenges that I experienced in this life, that makes me grow for a better person. Life is so wonderful, so much blessed. So I have, and maybe all of you also have to enjoy every moment of it. Just realize how life is so wonderful. To reach out for what I am now in this my spiritual journey, I think this is the best gift that I can give to myself. So just be positive, trust, and move forward. And finally, to all the families, well, my angel families, for all, thank you. Thank you for all your love, for all your sharing, and for trust each other to shifting together during this retreat and keep moving forward. And for our dear Master Umes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much for teaching us, for guiding us, to each of us with your unique approach and with your unconditional love and light. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, from the bottom of my heart.